Scorpion, Sub-Zero.
Yeah!
Sub-Zero wins. Fatality.
Show me what you can do.
Round one. Fight! Fatality.
Vengeance will be mine!
I guess I'll have to do this the hard way.
Round one. Fight! Fight! Sub-Zero wins. Fatality.
Vengeance will be mine!
Round one. Fight! Sub-Zero wins. Fatality!
Vengeance will be mine! Fear me!
Round one. Fight!
Come here!
Sub-Zero wins. Ha! Round two, fight! Sub-Zero wins. Fatality.
Vengeance will be mine!
Police brutality coming up.
Round one, fight!
Yeah.
Yeah.
Round two. Fight! Sub-Zero wins. Fatality.
Round one, fight!
Shao Kahn's death did nothing to relieve Scorpion's pain. The loss of his kin still weighed heavily upon him, for reasons he could neither explain nor understand. He was drawn to the home of the Shirai-Ryu. Standing amid the rubble in solemn contemplation, Scorpion was visited by apparitions of his fallen comrades, who revealed the true mastermind behind their brutal deaths. Enraged, he returned to the Netherrealm. As the spirits of his kin immobilized Quan Chi, Scorpion slew him, finally avenging their deaths.